He says he, you know, that he embellished his record. Look, embellishing is saying you got an A when you got an A minus. Lying is saying you graduated from a college you didn't even attend. And he shouldn't be in Congress. And they're going to go through the process and hopefully get him out. And but he shouldn't be there. And if he had any shame at all, he wouldn't be there.
Why did you make a point to say that, though? I mean, it was kind of out of your way to.
Well, he was standing right there in the aisle, shaking hands with everybody.
Did he respond to you?
He may have. I didn't hear.